Anne Hathaway will only do a Princess Diaries 3 if it's perfect. That Anne Hathaway sure has the right attitude about sequels. Asked on Watch What Happens Live if there's a Princess Diaries 3 in the mix, Hathaway confirmed, almost 20 years after the original and almost 15 after the sequel, that there is a script for a third installment. That makes sense since, a few years back, Meg Cabot confirmed she would be writing more books in the Princess Diaries universe. I want to do it, Julie, Andrews, wants to do it, Debra Martin Chase, our producer, wants to do it, she says. She goes on, we all really want it to happen, it's just we don't want to do it unless it's perfect, because we love it just as much as you guys love it. It's important to us as it is to you, and we don't want to deliver anything unless it's ready. But we're working on it. Does the sequel qualify as a reboot if the original, in human years, is old enough to be in college? I don't know, and it doesn't matter. Semantics aside, Hathaway recognizes that being trigger-happy to capitalize on the popularity of a franchise steeped in nostalgia for this generation can backfire. Andy Cohen's face, though, as she very carefully walks viewers through the Princess Diaries crew's thought process, speaks volumes. Just say if it's happening or not. So then I can figure out how to feel. Thank you.